Hey guys, welcome back to Power Pack Gaming. We have a new Rick and Morty virtual Rickality to play today.
Woo!
With us, have Peanut Gallery.
Okay. Or Molly Pop.
Yeah, Molly Pop and Ram
Whoa.
Over here. Woo! So let's give this a go. You guys ready?
Yep.
Getting ready.
All right.
Although I don't really know what Dick and Doherty are. So.
Dick and Doherty. Yeah. You know, it's really good. Let me see. Oh, what is? She got the comics?
Volume 1.
Oh. Like, these are like actual comics and shit, I think. Like,
oh. That's cool.
Oh, can you actually open them?
Nope. You should buy them at your local comic shop. That's what you should do. Volume 2.
We're not plugging local comic shops.
you're right. You should buy them at Adult Swim, probably. Or, nope.
You should go on down to the...
To my store. You should buy them at my place.
What's in those cabinets? I noticed you were jagging around with them earlier. We don't need that.
What have you done?
Okay.
There we go.
What's in the other cabinet? I'm assuming like, maybe like scale.
Gonna close this. Okay, I'm just gonna break that. What's in here?
Giant Morty mode makes you bigger. In the world, relatively speaking. So yeah, shorter person mode.
Oh wow. Okay. Yep. We don't need these.
It's nice that we have the option.
Hey, what's in the?
It's just gonna close those. That's fine.
In the cubby hole. I look down in the cubby hole.
Oh.
Is there a disc?
Oh. Yeah, there's a disc and there's. What is this?
Oh.
Hey, C-137. This is. Yeah, okay.
I have no idea what that means.
Is it the claim ticket for the Jared?
Yeah, it is.
Oh,
that broke? Yeah.
First drop off, yeah.
We don't know what dimension Jerry's from, but whatever. It's fine.
It's Jerry.
Yeah, the credits.
See, the
credits?
Credits?
Okay, we'll just never play that.
Right? I mean, this
All right. Well, let's start off with some laundry.
Minimum viable
laundry. Do Rick's laundry.
40. Oh, okay.
And I'm talking today about VR pressing the menu button. You know, every controller has some kind of button that lets you.
I'm gonna go on and press this. You can keep telling me about it, but.
Now that's a tasty.
That's chunk. That's kind of gross. You're welcome. Getting dirt.
Oh, hey, whoa.
Oh.
Okay,
sorry.
So,
I've been saving that.
Megatron's been chugging a carbonated beverage. We won't name drop.
But it rhymes with.
It rhymes with Coca-Cola. I mean, Coca-Cola.
Morty. Oh, whoa. Hey. Oh, God.
You made a Morty clone, Rick?
Yeah.
Do it,
oh my God! Hey, buddy.
Morty clone.
Hey,
pay attention to me. I need you to take this laundry.
Yeah, I'm paying attention.
In the washing machine.
If
that's too confusing of instructions for you.
Oh.
You know, there's a dry erase board on the that I put up in the garage here. The dry erase board area. You'll see I wrote instructions on what you're supposed to do.
Stop slapping me.
I like slapping the shit out of me.
Okay.
His eyes. Yeah.
They're like that.
You made a Morty clone, Rick. I made a Morty clone, Morty.
Oh, God. Okay. Here. Fine. I'll grab the stuff. And I'm supposed to do laundry with it? Oh.
Yep.
Oh, God. I don't. Okay.
And you don't do laundry.
I don't.
Regular old Morty clone. That's right, Morty.
Okay, so. Just. Oh, okay. That's alright. I'm good at this.
Yeah, you know, all he has to do is put the clothes in the washing machine and then turn it on, you know. It's,
there you go.
Does it take rocket science?
There you go.
Is that all the clothes?
What I mean.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's all the clothes, right?
Looks like it.
Stop slapping
now. What is that? Fabric stuff?
Yeah, that's
you
not yet,
You will need
right?
that.
Not now. Not now.
I meant when you drive.
Morty clone really doesn't know what the hell it's doing, you know? It's okay, good.
Oh, God.
Morty clone finishes the laundry.
Scary skull and everything?
Although I don't know why you'd want to go back to the mortal plane. It's fraught with anxiety and misery. And
I'm not ready to be dead yet, though. Okay.
Over here, Morty clone. Listen, had to bring you back for some really important stuff that I can't get into right now because me and Morty have to go. Some stuff's gotten out of hand.
Has it?
Listen, I made a teleport system for you. All you have to do is, you know, look in the direction you want to go in the room and then click the trackpad button under your thumb. Just push the button down and you can teleport to any part of the room. Alright, one last thing, Morty Clone. There's a watch over there on the shelves. I'm going to need you to grab the watch and put it on your wrist. You'll be able to call me using the watch. This is very important. Alright, Morty Clone?
Yeah.
Come on,
yeah, sure.
We gotta hurry. Alright, Morty Clone, we gotta go. Don't touch any of my stuff while we're gone.
Cool.
Oh, we're gonna touch all the stuff while
we're
gone.
Yeah, I got a watch now. Ooh, I like watches. I don't know how that works.
Oh. Oh, good, you found the watch.
Yeah.
As dumb as I thought.
What? Is that a Mr. Meeseeks box?
Yes. Wait, I've had this question since one of the first episodes. What
question?
A call stare, answer stare, okay. What's the time travel stuff?
What does he have?
You can't open it?
Can I open it? Let me open
it. Throw it around.
Yeah. Look for a knife.
Bash it on the ground. Is that a button?
Yeah. It's Mr. Meeseeks?
Is it?
What is that?
Oh,
good.
Whoa. Oh, he copies me!
Wait, can you have him remove his virtual reality?
Yeah.
Oh! Okay. What?
Okay.
Mr. Meeseeks!
Yeah, right? Can you not survive out there? I know existence is pain and all. Hey, buddy. Mr. Meeseeks!
What, did they kill them a lot in the show?
We gotta get you caught up. I'm Mr. Meeseeks! Look at me! Okay,
right, let's go
okay.
Hey, we're two demons and a bee! And you're gonna...
What?
Hey, we're two demons and a bee! And you're gonna listen to our super happy experimental jazz fusion band!
What?
Guys, it's a jazz fusion
band.
Two something
in
a
B.
Oh. Okay.
Two demons in a B.
Okay. Yep. We're just gonna
put that.
We're just gonna get out of there. We're just gonna get out of there.
Can you open the box with me? Oh. Okay.
Did you kill yourself?
What?
You killed yourself.
Right, what now?
Flip flop waffle man. Obviously, you can't make it.
Flip flop waffle man.
Alright!
Hey!
Alright, what else do I have here? That's the watch. What a wall? Huh. Ooh. Crown? I'll be crown. Shut up. What is this? What is this thing?
Oh,
what's the chips?
Plug it into something. Was it? Chips?
Squirt squeeze, ready to play all day.
Alright.
Well, that sounds like fun. Ah. Oh, okay.
Hey, I made it through the gap. That was good.
Yeah, good job.
What is this?
You know, I love this game so much, I tried to find a home version of it. I ended up finding a crappy cool man on the Shekina planet. I know that sounds pretty on the nose, but where do you think...
Is there a place I can play this?
Booyah!
I'm sure.
Welcome to the year 1972, where ethnic comedy
what?
Is on the road.
Oh, God! What's in here?
A bunch of stuff.
Aww. Aww. That's sweet.
Anything on the back of it?
No. Is VR just a gimmick? Nope. I'm going to disagree. Or for dumb idiots. Okay, maybe I'm going to agree. What is this? I ain't hold this right. Nope.
That's almost a joke.
Oh! Okay. Everyone has one of these. It's Plumbus.
Plumbus?
Plumbus?
Yeah. Woo!
We've got to get you
artificial. Do not use. Sickness. Oh!
Yeah, hey, listen, I don't care. You can drink as much as you want. Just drive responsibly.
I don't have to do what you say. Okay. Let's go over here. What are we? Oh, God. Hey, look, it's Plumbus.
You're gonna have to at least use it correctly.
What is a Plumbus?
What's a Plumbus?
Plumbus.
Plumbus.
Ooh, Earth human. Gloopy noops. I didn't even that. Surely. Okay. There we go. I'm just drinking and eating everything. What is this? Oh.
What is it?
Oh. This is going to be good. If I can hold on to it.
Initiating reverse safety.
Oh. Okay.
I think you need something else in the
maybe it's just like a vinyl or something?
Yeah, I would say so. Yeah. Oh.
Oh. Oh.
There you go. Take the cap off.
Mmm. Yummy.
So do you actually get drunk?
Oh!
Oh.
Okay.
Initiating reverse safety.
Alright. Oh, ooh.
I think you're supposed to call him.
Alright, Clone Morty. I'm going to be receiving a part in the driveway. Now, since you can't leave the garage, you're going to have to use some help. So, if you just hit the button on the music box, the green and blue box will show up there. That should help you out. Even an idiot could figure this one out.
I already know how to use a Meeseeks. What's up, buddy? Oh.
What is that? So how do you take over?
That's a good question. Let me just... Okay.
Why can't you go in the garage, or outside the garage?
Because I'm a clone?
Oh.
Oh, whoa, whoa. What?
Don't say.
He's just kind of a dick. Just only kind of a dick, that's all.
Hmm.
Oh, there it is. What? The
computer. Oh. Warp Squad? Oh, yeah. Yes. Yes.
300 grapples.
Hey, it's a new Two Brothers movie.
Oh, nice. Yeah.
100% legit download. Over here. Oh, is that? That's it's a little sexy there. Florp Squad! Woo!
Get florpin' today.
Get florpin'. I'm also mildly... Okay, let's, Whoa. What? Okay.
Great way to go, Clone Morty. You broke my computer. You really have a delicate touch.
Get
the
smoke out of here. I forget, he has RAM. Oh. RAM.
Who's he?
Fuse and crystal. Yeah, I don't like
but
that.
But I'm
at all.
RAM.
Hey, let's take
fuse
down
to get fuse.
To the copy tray.
Okay. New location? Whoa,
whoa, whoa,
whoa.
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 Look at that.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh,
oh.
Oh, you're in space.
Don't throw the bits. Okay. This is pretty awesome.
I'm just gonna get those out of here.
Oh, get out of the way. You just.
Hey,
you...
look, it's a fuse.
The dryer. I think there's a plug. It's plugged into the wall.
Ooh. I like that idea.
I saw it earlier. You need to go get the battery.
Yeah. Grab the battery.
Alright. Alright.
Or I thought it was.
I thought that thing you kept messing with on the shelves had a plug on the end of it. That?
Yeah. The other end.
On the side of it. Those holes?
No.
Okay. Alright, so we gotta find a charger.
Oh, what are you...
Oh, that's the little universe. His tiny universe?
Oh, battery inside.
Check out my microverse. The microverse.
Yeah, charge that, please. Thank you. Whoa.
Oh, okay.
I don't know what I'm doing.
You better do something.
Oh, God. I'm moving things. I gotta move things places.
Yeah.
Keep it up.
You're doing good.
That.
Alright, this isn't too bad. Alright, okay. Alright, well,
yeah,
calm down.
The battery.
Calm down. Calm down, everything's cool. Everything's cool, man, I got it. Calm down. Everything is cool. Just be cool, man.
Something's over on the far.
Oh, messed one up. Oh, messed two up. You got it. You're almost
calm,
there.
Calm down.
Oh, messed it up. Ah.
Get out of here with that noise. Come on.
We're at two.
Oh, it stayed at the same charge.
Nice.
I guess it didn't want to overwhelm me if you failed it once already.
Well, I appreciate that.
Oh, you're done.
Yay,
hey!
Woo!
And you didn't explode the microverse. So that's good.
Oh.
Hey, there was a battery in there. Do we need two batteries?
Well, what happens if you, like, put the charge battery in there?
Oh.
Well, we'll know where to come if we need another battery.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's just stop.
Cool.
Alright. So you need to put it back where it goes.
Open this kit. There we go.
So,
check out the satellite. I'm idiots.
Put it up top.
That's right. I'm with you.
Push the button.
Boom. Give me one of these, please.
Whoop. Hey, lick my balls.
Lick my balls.
Get that out of here, put that in.
You
want
to get that old
RAM?
Hey.
Yeah, we're going to get the RAM. Let's get the crystal. I got a crystal right here. That's
crystal? Have you got the RAM yet?
No, the RAM is from him down here.
Well,
let's do that.
Next time.
I like that. Where is TV? Is TV actually here?
Your basement.
Hey! Well, my Gazorpazorpazorpazan PC ran into a problem. So, gonna have to catch you guys in the next video.
Thank you for joining us.
Check out next installment of Rick and Morty.
Woo! Rick and Morty! Virtual Regality.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye.
No one has burps.
Watcher gets shanked.